Hi, I'm Jenny Maiden. I'm the owner and innkeeper here at Terrapin Peak Bed, Breakfast and Beyond. We're 2 miles from Lake Tenkiller. Well, we vacationed here at Lake Tenkiller and we just kept coming back. And so in an effort to save ourselves some money, we said, let's build a lake house. Then it kind of evolved from I was ready to leave the corporate world and live in my favorite spot and let's do a bed and breakfast. Voila, here we are, Terrapin Peak Bed, Breakfast and Beyond. We are bed and breakfast, but instead of having all the rooms at the main house, we have the rooms spread out across the property. We have three buildings, and each building has two private bedrooms. They also have a small refrigerator, a microwave, a coffee maker, a Weber grill outside, covered deck, boat parking, trailer parking. And all the rooms are really themed around the lake. Each room has its own 9x12 mural of a specific scene on Lake Tenkiller that we took up and then blew that up into wallpaper. And then we have breakfast inside the main house, or people can have breakfast at their room, whichever is, you know, most acceptable to them. The Beyond is really about going beyond people's expectations, and it's different for everybody. For some people, it's just leave me alone. I want to spend some private time with my wife or my significant other in the room and I don't want to be bugged. So we do that. For other people, it's, could you play a game of pool with me? Or maybe, chef, could you fix me a hot breakfast? So it all depends on each person's own expectation of Beyond. People should come here because it's the best place to stay at Lake Tenkiller. It's very clean. We give people their privacy, but they're still close to the lake. And I think we're pretty good company. You know, we do this because we like